Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. We are continuing on here with on this Final Fantasy Friday, because that's what we're doing until we get all the way through all 10 chapters. So, came to learn at the end of last stream, there's not 5 chapters? There's 10. I don't know where I had 5 chapters in my head. I'm not sure where that came from. But so we are like halfway through. And if I recall, we have done everything around here, and all we need to do is go speak with the...
So where's the...
The ship?
Lady...
What's up?
This way. I thought this
Knew
was
it was y'all.
Done.
Recognize the purr of that engine anyway.
Whew. Well, I'm pretty sure we've already done all this. Skip this. Let's make sure we got our...
Shang this thing!
Prince Noctis!
Talcott!
We are gonna have to redo this. Dang.
Another one of these maps.
Yeah, do the maps again. Where was... Let's see, this was... Right, so this is up here in this area. Palvong's... Okay, door there. Since I have to redo this now, I'm trying to remember what we had done in the first place. Here we go. Right here. Fossil shell, maybe not. Dig, Noctis, dig.
And here's another one.
This one is between that bush and that dead looking plant. So like right here-ish.
Right. And here's another one. Here's another one.
What do you know? It's really
well.
Loads
better than they. We can take.
I'm kind of sad that this didn't save. It's pretty good about saving this stuff. Guess we should have started the next section of the story.
Looks perfectly palatable from where I stand.
Not in that color, it doesn't.
These two, and there's one down by the car. I think we had stuff we bought, like new gear we had bought down here. Genji gloves, I forget. This is accessory for Noctis. Inflicted vulnerable statuses. Yeah, I don't think I liked that one too much. Chamberlain, Silver Angle, Soldier's Anklet. Slightly So strength moderately.
Pawpaw's down on the dock.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook. There's some ruins near a lake. It said you'll find mithril inside.
About that lake, pretty sure I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road lead. You'll want to be prepared for anything.
So, yeah, gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well.
Lost Gladio. How's Lady Luna Freya doing? It's a bummer. I guess we'll get Gladio's XP next time. Alright, we got 61 AP. What were we looking at doing? All spells will inflict status effects. Nice. Ballistic, reboot, what's this one? I think you're still focusing on the team, huh? First and last hit. Sure. Sword combo, sure, extra damage there. This is the only other two we can do. That's fine. Let's go.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Would help if anyone's waiting for us.
I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out?
Well, I think we know who that is. Mushir Ardin.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along.
This guy.
Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles, seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril, it's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that!
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead. Alas, the ever-wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything. I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Miss Highwind. We have ingredients. We gotta go do that. Boxes to destroy.
That's it. I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to...
Hearty cutlet on rice. That actually sounds really good.
The new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince. At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there. Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
We will.
A very Final Fantasy thing to do. Have one of the bad guys join your party temporarily.
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they are friends, but I trust them all the same.
Ah!
Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
Ice. Some magic.
Surface.
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place?
Huh. Can we truly be submerged?
That's what I'm wondering.
It does seem harder to breathe.
Well, that's pretty cool.
All's well that ends well.
Can I just...
It'll hold you.
Famous last words.
Famous last words. It'll hold us just fine. If we don't move, it won't see us. I wonder what happens if I push this button. These are all famous last words.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows.
Yari swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
She's awful forthcoming. Why would she just tell them that?
Gladio will be back anytime soon?
It would help if we knew what he was up to.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
Well, that's a heck of a plan.
Once a mercenary, always a mercenary.
Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
Guess I know a way. Down and around. Platinum Ignat.
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
The nose knows.
Yeah. Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here. Exploring. Wait, I need to come back this way. I don't want to miss anything. Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance. Worth its weight in gil.
I don't even know what dragon scales do. Probably just sell them for gold. For gil.
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor, a new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Left is the takedown.
No holding back.
More dragon scales. What are those? Items. Thank you. level 36. No wonder she's doing so much more damage than us. I still have a much higher attack. Her attack's really low. Defense is pretty high. Dragon's Gales. Okay. Just sell for good luck.
Last thing I need now.
Oh, boy.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
A place to cross, huh? We've come to the bridge, so now we cross it.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Over here.
Just it's wanted to end on this.
Well, let's wait in gear.
It's early in the morning, though. I'm trying to get this in before I have to start.
Coming up.
Potions and high potions. Wow.
Let's get this over with.
I found a way forward.
Did you see this?
On? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Stay sharp.
You think it's an ambush?
Perhaps.
Yeah! Anybody know if there's a bathroom around here? It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Keep getting stronger.
You don't say.
Gotta nip the danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Very easy to do. Do we get an achievement for 10 piles of rubble?
That's the end of that.
Come on, gotta keep moving. Oh, never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
So apparently there is an achievement for... or do we want to... straightforward dungeon.
Oh, spacious. They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
See that guy everywhere.
I've seen enough of it.
He'll be back anytime soon.
It would help if we knew what he was up to.
Replay this chapter to get that achievement. Oh, bummer. I thought she was gonna be able to do. Dang it. Okay, I gotta take a quick break here and attend to the baby. Be right back. deal I've made with my daughter is if she does not scream, I will hold her. At least until the end of this video.
That concludes our business here.
Stay, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do.
Ah, fresh air.
Made it out in one piece.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
We're just gonna leave our car here. We just kind of...
Well, glad that's over with.
What the heck?
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care...
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of...
And down here we should...
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take...
Got it.
So, ready to ship out? Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
A red ship.
Wow. Flying in one of their dropships or whatever. Battle barge. Whatever that thing's supposed to be. I'm glad you missed out on a good time, huh?
Rise and shine, Prince Charming. We're here. Sounds like a spot of trouble's popped up at the power plant. Wish I could help, but I'm powerless to do anything I'm not ordered to. I'll leave the keeping of the peace to you.
Of course.
We got this.
Good luck, boys.
Loving that outfit, Noct.
Why don't you wear one?
Well, that's the only one. And if anyone stands a fighting chance in there, it's you. Forget about fashion and go.
I'll see you guys later.
Okay, y'all, I think with that being done, I think we're going to... It'll never sink till 5, I don't know why I try. So with that being said, thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe. Small channels like me really need it. We need your help, and we appreciate you doing so. And I look forward to seeing you all in the next Final Fantasy XV Pocket Edition. Take care now. Bye-bye.